1990 F-250 with a feather light trailer. You've got the little IH industrial tractor with a loader, WD-45 Alice, Case IH Maxim 110, Case IH JX 110 with a LX-252 loader, a 1972 Lodestar 1600. 7,000 original miles, bought new. Got a Case IH Maxim 125 with a loader and bale spear. Nice unit there. Case IH 8910 with 3,900 hours, I think, something like that. And then the old Case IH Axial Flow 1460 combine, or 1660, excuse me, 1660. This will all sell May 27th, BigIron.com.